How to make a KBR pellet. To this day, KBR pellets are commonly used in FTIR transmission analysis. In this video, we show you how to make a KBR pellet. And here's what we need to make it. Our sample material: potassium bromide, a mortar and pestle, and a pellet die. First, we weigh in KBR and sample. Please note that using too much of your sample can lead to bad IR spectra. It's best to adjust the sample concentration to your sample, but a good rule of thumb is about 0.5 to 2% of sample per weight. Also remember that KBR is hygroscopic. Grind carefully and thoroughly, but not too long. Now insert the first pressing pellet. Next, fill in the mixture. Compress the sample KBR mixture a little bit by tapping and insert the second pressing pellet. The plunger comes last. Now, off to the press. Keep the pressure at 10 metric tons for 1 minute after applying the vacuum. Then release the pressure. Take out and disassemble the pellet die. Prepare it for pellet extraction. And transfer the pellet die to a safe place. Now we can carefully take out the KBR pellet. Lastly, we transfer the KBR pellet to a pellet holder. Now we are all finished and ready for analysis. Thanks for watching.